Filling your uplifter V2 is very easy. Screw off the mouthpiece, fill it up, and screw the mouthpiece back on. It's best to let it soak for about 5 to 10 minutes before using it.